spanking, but I hope you do.
You're right. They should not be sword fighting with violins or booty shaking in cow suits or... I'm sorry. Just hearing myself, I can't get through that sentence.
I think this is funny because I think this is an outrage because you expect things to be perfect all of the time. But you know what, Bethany? Life isn't like that, especially not in my family. I've got 7 crazy kids who do crazy things, and I can laugh or I can cry. But laughing is a heck of a lot more fun.
I thought our 95% match meant something. But you're the same old loosey-goosey, anything-goes Susie Diaz. And you're not changing.
Hey, you know what? We agree on that, too. Maybe our 5% difference is 100% why we'll never be friends.
Sorry it didn't work out. I really was hoping you would find a new friend.
It's all good, Harls. You reminded me that I need to reconnect with my old ones. But until then, loosey-goosey, anything goes. My family is my best friend. Susie Diaz works for me.
Works for me, too. The thing about life is, lots of times you don't miss something till it's gone. And sometimes gone is the best part.